Just rich, incredible bass line. You are going to love this, really. You're going to learn this now, and you're going to love it, and you're going to play it all the time. And also, if you've never seen William Shatner's interpretation of this song, oh man, it is a freaking blast. You have to watch it. It's absolutely fantastic. All right. It's lonely out in space on such a dude, that guy cracks me up every time. Anyway, I am Finbar of Finbar Bass. Okay, so what are those bass videos all about down when you click on the YouTube text box right there? Well, bass playing is kind of a time of discovery, you know? It's like an adventure. You're learning new stuff all the time. You're increasing your chops. You're getting better, right? So we need to practice bass. And when we're practicing, you know, and learning all these different techniques, like through these videos, why not make it fun, right? I mean, that's great. If you can actually get better on the bass, you know, and learn all these different songs or techniques or whatever, and, you know, and have fun doing it instead of just doing it through, you know, repetitious, you know, study, then that's a fantastic thing, and that's fun. You're doing it through something that you love. You're doing it through music, and that makes it just so much easier to do and so much better. So don't forget, click on the clicker box right down there in the YouTube text box. I think it's really going to help you out. All right, so the first thing you are going to hear is just this. That note right there, which is the 12th fret, G note on the G string. And then what you're gonna do is kind of a rake. You're gonna go across these notes in this chord right here, G chord, but what you're gonna do is you're gonna hit the 12th fret of the G, 12th fret of the D, and 10th fret of the A. And what you're going to do is you're going to kind of rake your finger across the strings to do it. You can pluck them, but I think it sounds like really neat if you are just play the notes with your fingers, and as you're playing them like this, you're raking your finger up over it. See that? Just like that, like an arpeggio. So you got, and then you're going to hit that 10th fret of the D string, just like that. And you do that twice. Then you're going to hit 12 and then 13 on the D string. And then you're going to descend like this, which is the 10th fret of the D. And then you're on the A string on the 13th fret. And then you're on the 12th fret of the A string, right? So you got, I'm playing this faster than it is in a song, but just so I could do this whole lesson for you. And then you're gonna do a pretty quick, like that. And what that is you're on the 12th, 13th, and 15th of the D string, and then you do the same thing on the A string, and then you do the same thing on the D string. Just like that. I think when I did it, I was doing two hits on this last 15th, just to give it a little push, just like that. Then you're going to slide. This is a really cool slide that you're going to do from the 15th fret of the A string, right? Not the D string, but the A string, to the 8th fret of the A string. So you got a, and then what you're going to do is you're going to slide from the first fret of the E all the way to the sixth fret of the E. So you got, just just like that. And you want to try and make these notes in this song sound kind of as rich and juicy as you can. Then the next part of this song. Right, it's really pretty. What you're going to do is you're going to start on the 6th fret of the E. After that slide. Then you're going to hit the 5th fret of the A, right? 8th fret, and then 6th fret. And that was 5th fret of the D, followed by the 8th fret of the D. And then you're back into it. So you got... And then from there, you're going... Just like that. So you got, you're on the 5th fret. You're going to hit it twice. And then go down, I'm sorry, you're on the 6th fret, you're gonna hit it twice, go down to the 5th, hit that twice, and then go down to the 3rd fret, and that's where he sings Rocket Man right there. So you got, I'll just play that whole thing. And it's gonna be a little bit faster than normal because I need to get through the lesson, like I said. Says Rocket Man, you're on the 3rd fret of the A string. And you could do this a couple of different ways. You can just hit that note and then go from the 3rd to the 5th, or you can hit the 3rd fret of the E as well. So you got, let's see. So you're alternating between the 3rd frets of the E and the A. Or you could do it like that. Any of those are going to sound good. And then you're on the 6th fret of the A string. So you got 5th and then 6th. And then you alternate between the 6th fret of the E and 6th fret of the A. And then I slide up from the 6th to the 8th. Slide. And then you got the 6th fret of the... of the E string right here. Then you can go down to the 1st fret, alternate between the 1st fret of the E and 1st fret of the A. Just like that, and you're back down to the 6th fret of the A string. And that's pretty cool. So then you're gonna hit the 8th fret of the D string. And back to the 6th fret of the A string. So you got... You hit that a couple times and then you're going to hit the 8th fret. Or I do a hammer-on, actually, between the 6th and the 8th fret of the A. And then you're on the 6th fret of the E string. So I'll play it from this descending part right here. To the 1st fret. So when he starts to sing Mars Ain't the Kind of Place to Raise a Kid, right, you hear the chord change there, you're going to hit the 3rd fret of the E string. And then you're going to do two hits on the 3rd fret of the A. So then you're going to hit two, you repeat that, you do it twice, right? And then you got, so you got the 3rd fret, the 5th fret, and the 6th fret of the A. And then you descend back down. 3rd, 5th, 6th, 5th, 3rd. Then you're going to hit the 6th fret of the E and then 5th fret of the E. So far. Then you're going to do this really cool run here. And what that is a 6th, 7th, and 8th fret on the E and also on the A. You're going to hold that note for a while, that eighth fret of the A, right? And then you're gonna hit it one more time. And then you're on the 12th fret of the G string again. And then you're doing the same thing you did in the beginning. With that G chord that I showed you in the beginning there. This time he ornaments it a little bit by throwing in that 17th fret of the G string. Yeah. So you got... Go right up to that 17th fret. You hit that 10th fret of the D. Just like that. And then you're gonna go to the 12th fret and then 17th fret of the G. You're gonna be on the 10th fret of the D, then 12th fret, and then 13th. And then you're gonna descend down 13, 12, 10, right? Hitting both twice. And then you got 10 to 8. And then you're on the 7th fret. So you got... And then you're gonna hit the 5th fret, so it's octave. You're on the 7th fret here. You're gonna hit the 5th fret. And then you're gonna do that 6, 7, 8 again. So you got... And then you're gonna do 5, 6, 7, 8 on the A string. So that whole thing, if I play it together, is gonna look like this. And then you're gonna go to the 5th fret right here. And then you got the 5, 6, 7, 8. And then to bring it back around, you're gonna do this number here. So you got the 5th fret of the D string, then 8, 6, 5 of the A string. And then you're on the 8th fret right here of the E string. Right, that brings it back to your 6th fret of the A, of the E, sorry. All right, you got it. Rocket Man from Elton John, bassline, bam. Don't forget to click on the YouTube text box right down there, because if you do, all your dreams and wishes will come true forever. And you'll also get some free video lessons, bass video lessons that are not on YouTube at all. That's where you can get them. You could also subscribe to Finn Bar Bass for lots and lots of content. Just recently did my 200th video. That's right, it's on there. The bicentennial video. I think my last one was Benny Hill, actually. But anyway, you can get some theme songs on there. You got some anime stuff. You got tons and tons and tons of just regular songs. Whatever you want, it's pretty much on there. So enjoy that and have fun with it all.